one.
I can't help you like the green one.
No, I need the green one. The green one I buy. The green one I told you I wanted. You say you take it from other.
What? The
driving north.
You weren't the high bidder. He bought the red one.
No, the green one, man.
He was the second bidder. The other guy bought the green one.
I know.
And then he turned around and bought the red one.
I know.
He owed you $90 for the red one.
Right.
No, I you're telling the green one, not the red one.
The event was great, and everybody's happy. I didn't want this one customer leaving unhappy, so I went outside to see if we could work something out.
No, he says for to cut the grass. That one is just for the snow. I told him I need to cut the grass, not to cut the snow.
Not only does he cause a scene inside the store, but now he goes outside acting like a fool.
Come on, shake the ass.
I'm sorry? I'm sorry, what'd you say?
Nothing.
Well, then shut the f*** up.
What
the f***? I got a better idea. Give him his f***ing money back and don't give him anything. Give him his money back. Okay.
You live from Zuzu?
F*** you.
F***ing monkey.
Don't take anything. Don't pay me for anything. Just get the f*** off the property.
No, he says for the cut the grass. That one is just for the snow.
This guy is ranting, raving, idiot.
Come on, shake the ass.
I'm sorry? I'm sorry, what'd you say?
Nothing.
Well, then shut the f*** up. What are you
f***ing? Turn up this piece.
What the f***? You know what? I got a better idea. Give him his money back and don't give him anything. Give him his money back. Okay. Is this motherfucker kidding? From now on, this motherfucker is not allowed in. From now on, he's not allowed in the store.
Too much vodka.